is the sleeper train in Egypt going from Cairo to Luxor. I'm going to show you my already finished bed. They've already set it for the night. And here it is. So it's not too bad. It looks comfy. And I'll show you all the different features that it has. So it has a hanger where you could hang a couple of things here. And you have this little wash basin where if you open it, you've got a mirror, towels, and of course some soap and a little wash basin. So put that up. These of course open. And then you have your lights. So that's the reading light. But that doesn't work. Now I have the temperature as cold as it gets, and it is definitely chilly in here. So that's good for those of you who never can get it cool enough. An announcement system. And I have storage up here for two large bags. And then of course there is a bunk bed up on top, which folds down if you have more than one person, but I'm only one person. This looks very comfortable. The pillows are large, so here's my hand. It's not like airplane pillows, they're regular size pillows. And little storage things where I keep my glasses and my hand sanitizer. Do bring hand sanitizer in Egypt. They don't charge for meals, which are not really that great, but they do charge for water. Attendant Hamdi.
Hamdi.
And he's very nice.
Very nice. Welcome to Egypt.
Thank you so much. Thank you.